How do I check if my D battery is good or bad? Hey guys! In today's video, I will show you how to test D batteries with a multimeter. On the multimeter, the red probe is the positive terminal, and the black probe is the negative terminal. Connect the black probe to the COM port. Connect the red probe to the voltage and ohm port. Turn the dial to the voltage setting. It is the one with the squiggly line on top of the letter V. The positive end of the D battery is the flat side with a small button on top. As indicated on the D battery, it is rated at 1.5 volts. To test the voltage, touch the red probe lead to the positive terminal of the battery, and the black probe lead to the negative terminal of the battery. For a new battery, the voltage can be slightly higher than 1.5 volts. We're getting 1.6 volts. This is a good battery. If you reverse the probes, the reading shows the same number, but it is negative. To thoroughly test the battery, it needs to be evaluated while under a load condition. This process includes attaching a resistor to the battery to enable the current flow. In this case, the resistor employed possesses a resistance of 100 ohms. Attach the alligator clips to the resistor. Attach the opposite end of the alligator clips to the probes. Touch the red probe leads to the positive end of the battery, and the black probe leads to the negative end of the battery. As observed, the reading is slightly lower than the previous voltage. I hope this video has shown you how to test a D battery with a multimeter. Remember to like, share, and subscribe to this channel.